models that shared the Mercedes-Benz W113 platform, the 250 SL model was only produced for one production year, making it the absolute rarest. The 250 was equipped with a larger 2.5-liter engine while retaining the sportier suspension of the 230, making it a standout due to its superb performance. Because of its concave, hard-top roofline, the 250 SL was part of the lineup known as the Pagodas. This eye-catching roadster is indeed one of the most collectible of its kind.